And finally, some good news for you, Wario. We have fixed the resetting generator. Kind of. You see, this generator would drain the power in the whole building, including the computer. We managed to fix that today, but with that, a new problem appeared, obviously. We got a big problem with the lights in the building, Wario. They would shut off and it would be almost impossible to get them back on. If they run out tonight, all you can do is grab your trusty flashlight and use that. But flashlights don't live forever, obviously, so the batteries are the key here. Surprisingly, there are two locations you can grab these bad boys. First one is in the same cabinet as you get the mushrooms. The other one, for some reason, is in the bathroom. Not sure if you have seen it, but lately there has been batteries just floating in front of the mirror in there. It is a lot shorter to the bathroom than to the storage, so while I have no freaking idea what the heck is going on here, we shouldn't say no to free batteries. I was planning to call some ghost capturing guys here, but this isn't any normal form of hunting, I believe.